Singles action on its way, and it sounds like this arena is more than ready to kick this one off.
So it's social media, Michael. The opening bell hasn't even rung, and yet both these superstars are already trending.
Time singles matches on deck here, Byron. What should we expect to see here tonight?
Well, given the shape these superstars appear to be in here tonight, I fully expect to see one of the most competitive matches we've seen in a very long time.
And we're underway. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
Caught in the knee.
Good night.
Oh, nasty impact.
He's not looking like himself here. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
Yeah, he's taking on some offense here, but that's to be expected, especially considering who he's in the ring with.
I'm not going to go so far as to say he can't win this match, but things certainly aren't looking good for him right now.
Now, striking blow. That'll hinder your modeling career.
Attack to the midsection.
Face. Oh, tear the features clean off your face. What's he gonna do with it? Oh, the old European uppercut.
You gotta believe this one's over.
He's starting to stumble here. He's going to have to cut off his opponent's offense quickly.
He just has to make sure this doesn't get too out of hand for him. Sometimes, momentum has a way of permanently swinging one way. That's what he wants to avoid here.
Hey.
The good news for him is that he doesn't appear here.
And what a stomp!
Good grief!
Oh, bulldog!
One-handed.
Oh!
Just be over.
going all the way up.
He's almost got him.
Look out!
Superstars appear to be operating on fumes here, guys.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Shoulders down.
Never say die attitude out of him.
He's still in this.
Both these superstars appear to be operating on fumes here, guys.
Big time slam.
Vicious.
He's too quick for him there.
Oh, what a slam that hurt.
Things are not looking very good right now. Gonna have to find a way to regroup.
He's a bullet there.
Harsh impact.
Looking for the finish.
Hopped up. No way.
Yes way.
What power.
This is his opportunity to win this thing. That slam just brought this entire arena to its feet.
Showing off some of his speed there.
Here we go a second time.
What a comeback.
Oh, man, I'll tell you, it didn't look any less brutal the second time around.
Guys, let's go to the replay.
Yeah, I definitely need to see that again.
Looking for the win.
Looks to be losing a bit of leverage here.
He breaks it. I can't believe it.
I can't believe I'm going to say this, but I'm with you, Cole.
So unbelievable that he broke out of that.
Thank you.
that'll mess up your shoulder.
We've seen this before.
This might be it. Oh, my.
Wow, what a gritty performance. Someone's going to be black and blue tomorrow.
He goes for the cover. It's going to take more than that to keep his shoulders down.
Just power out.
He's in trouble. What power! Spiked him!
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
That just echoed throughout this entire... And here's a cover! You can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here.
Unreal.
How'd he do that?
Oh, he's able to reverse it. Oh, my. Pile driver.
I believe that is it.
That has got to be it.
Let's see that again.
Definitely worth a second look.
This is going to be big, one way or another.
Look at this. Oh, that's it. What a splash.
Oh, look at this power. Boom! Spikes him down.
Second row.
Followed by.
Beautiful technique. Going for the cover. One. Two. Digging deep for a kick out.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
He's talking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Yeah, if he hits this, the match is over.
Nailed it.
This one's getting ugly. You might want to turn away if you have a weak heart.
Oh, what impact! Eludes that one. And that one grounds him. I didn't realize he had such a glass jaw. Harsh impact. This hurts. Oh!
Can he finish him off here?
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh!
Got him hooked.
DDT!
More damage one person can take. I don't care how tough you are.
Oh, nasty impact.
He's lining him up.
Hopped up. No way.
Yes way.
What power. Big slam.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
Thank you.
skips. He got him to tap out.
Now let's get another look at some of the high points of that one.
I'm not easily impressed, but even I thought that match was one of the best I've seen in a while. That's the kind of match that makes me proud to be here at ringside. Action from the opening bell and a finish people won't soon forget.
Every single minute of this one was memorable.
Here's your winner, Evelyn.
What an incredible submission move, and here's your winner, ladies and gentlemen. I can honestly say that a win is a little more satisfying when you make your opponent tap out.
You're going to be hard-pressed to find action like what we just saw anywhere else, but right here on Raw.